I'm too sexy for my shirt. It hurts.
Is at war. But is it really good for the culture? We all are on the same side. On the bench for a while just to get her. I mean, she may need to meditate, figure out how to get back in that bag, figure out how to get back to the official that was a killer, a monster when she first came out. I mean, Gaddis is a legend. She's been around for a very long time. She's old school. She has that old school flow. I mean, she's kind of comparable to Hollow because she can get in so many different bags, so many different pockets. She can freestyle. She has punchlines. She's witty. She's so well-rounded that it might be a problem for Jazz the Rapper. Jazz the Rapper kind of stays in the same lane the entire time, but she does it really well. But this might be a matchup that Jazz might have an issue with because you have no idea how Gaddis is going to come. She has no idea how Gaddis is gonna approach the battle. It could get really spooky for Jazz if she's not careful. Jazz has to be a 10 out of 10 in order to win this battle convincingly, or if Gaddis just drops the ball. You can kind of see this battle coming the way that Gaddis did official bad, and Jazz was just standing right there, so she had to get revenge on her fellow Bardashian. So this matchup isn't something that came out of nowhere. Both of these battle rappers are on some people's Mount Rushmore for the females. So this isn't for the birds. This battle has real weight, and it all depends. Another thing to think about is what type of room this battle is going to be in. Is it going to be a medium-sized room, a big stage, a small caffeine room? In a small room, I think that it would be a disadvantage for Jazz. But in a medium-sized room and a big stage, it might be a more level playing field. Because Jazz comes with a lot of gas. I mean, we haven't seen her in a long time. So the anticipation of seeing her back on that stage is enough for the crowd to go wild. People just love Jazz. So I would think this matchup would not be in a small caffeine room. Because let's be honest, Jazz is more popular to the fans. I mean, she always shows face on battles, even though she's not battling. She stays relevant in the culture. She was in Houston for Summer Madness 11, giving pregame, giving her predictions, and giving her recaps, so she doesn't really completely disappear from the culture. One thing you can't take away from Gaddis is that she's very entertaining. She's very funny, so we'll see what type of damage Gaddis can do to a popular artist like Jazz. But I believe Gaddis has the tools to make this battle one of the best battles on that card. Now, the second matchup announced on the Drake card was Rock versus Twerk. Rock has been on has had like a flatlined year and a half, if I can say that. He had a slight resurgence versus Chilla Jones because we all thought Chilla was going to take that, especially with his Champion of the Year run. But surprisingly, Rock held it down, and in many eyes, he took that battle. But it will be a uphill fight for Rock because the fan favorite, New Jersey Twerk, is back on URL. The last time we seen Twerk was on a Civil War card versus Loso, the grudge match, and Twerk took that battle convincingly, and he gave you all three rounds. So that's something that Rock has to look out for. I believe that Rock still has a lot to prove at this point of his career, because now he's not perceived as that, as he's not perceived as Smack's Gunna anymore. So he wants to prove that he can go toe to toe with these young shooters for Smack, and that'll give him extra motivation to build his name back up and prove why he is Rock. This is probably the least exciting battles out of the two battles I'm excited for, so we'll see how it turns out. But I expect them both to do well, considered that this is the Drake card and one of the most expensive cards ever, and I can't wait to see what the other matchups are. I know I've been hearing about Lux versus Geechee possibly on this card, and maybe Cassidy might be on a card. I mean, who knows? But Super Fight this Saturday. Don't forget to hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe. Peace out.